My name is Zarina Hashmi. I was born in Aligarh, a small university town 80 miles south of Delhi. In 1975, I moved to New York. I just made my personal life the subject of my art. So I have to write about what I have gone through. And it's not just my story, it's the story of all immigrants.